I think this is developing better than Fiona and Athena. Hello, Sasha. Can I scan her? Can I scan? I can't. Hey. Oh, wow. Hey, welcome, Final Fantasy X Lixie. I wouldn't touch that.
After a while, you just sort of feel like you've seen everything. Like you can't be surprised by anything anymore.
Go ahead,
Something
think
so
about.
delicate.
Give to Sasha. I was trying to make Reese. No, here you go.
Okay, so I'm going to stick this on your head. And please don't stab me.
Okay.
And there you go.
Oh my God,
Oh, thanks.
Rhys.
How do I look?
Perfect. Oh my God. Oh my God. You got flower shit all over you now.
What the hell is that?
I think you made them very angry.
This is why we can't have anything nice. Red means bad, right?
Usually. Oh my God. This is not good. I've got
Finally,
game immunity,
something swell.
so. Oh, look after Sasha first. Let's go.
Reese, there's no power.
Hang on, I think I can just start it.
Shove it in. Up we go.
Oh, good. This is slow too.
This is weird.
What is that, that these things are attacking us? That kind of weird.
There.
We don't have the door open there.
What the hell? I thought Reese was taking care of this.
You can handle this on your own. Oh, crap. Hi, Janie.
Athena? Where
Oh my
are
God,
you?
Go on. I told you, darling, I'm just out on a long delivery. It won't be much longer, I promise.
Athena?
I'm serious. I'm just delivering the package to the customer.
Athena. Acid. Yay.
I know that. Gotta run. Another delivery. I'll see you soon.
Bye-bye.
Isn't that the what's her name from the pre-sequel? Sparks, Janie. Janie. Who's that?
Who was that just then? That was my girlfriend, Springs.
Janie Springs, yes.
She doesn't know I still do the vault hunting and adventuring and everything. It's not that I want to lie to her. She just
Just tell her the truth.
worries. Maybe you should just tell her the truth.
I'm sure Jane will remember that.
Let's just keep moving. Looks like this piece of tin could probably be popped right off if we yanked hard enough. Ideas?
Pull hard.
Oh, hang on. I got this.
Why?
Is that an eye?
Yes.
Why are you carrying an eye around in your pocket?
I thought it might come in handy.
Welcome.
Oh, God.
General Pollux.
See? It came in handy.
That is so weird. You're carrying that around is the weirdest thing I have ever seen, and I have seen a lot.
It is not that
weird. Oh, my God. Yes. Yes, it is.
Why is she talking like this? It's weird. Guess we're going down. I wasn't scared.
That's beautiful.
Oh, it's another piece of tortoise.
Yeah, good drop. Let's grab it and go.
What about brick? When does brick show up? Wow, I look like I'm wearing like pajama pants now. And it doesn't help that my boots blend into my trousers. Oh shit. What's taking so long?
Shut down the turrets. Can you hear me? Shut them down
okay.
Now!
Good! Let's get in!
Damn thing that I can't see!
No power, obviously. Buy more and gorge.
Oh, wow! Okay!
What? Oh god.
Whatever you gotta do, you should probably do it faster than you were planning.
Yeah. Connect the security. Initiate. I'm gonna be quick. Initiate.
Alright, this should be easy. Snap. Just need to match the circuits for the security systems.
And that will shut it down?
Yeah, that's the plan. Well, you know, it's kind of like pulling strings. You tug on one and see what happens.
Okay, how can I help? Rhys, what are you doing?
I'll do better.
That's the fan. Okay, let's look for the turret.
What exactly are you doing?
Well, I'm trying to patch into security.
No!
Rhys, yeah, this is not progress.
That's my bad.
Oh god.
You see that symbol in the top right corner of the screen? See, that's what I'm looking for.
I don't see anything.
Oh, right, that's because it's in Echo Eye.
There you go, this one. Perfect. Offline.
There we go.
Oh,
crap. Sasha, look at this.
He's an Atlas scientist?
Oh, this is not good. Of course.
No! Oh god, ow.
We're safe behind that shield, right? Until it runs out of energy and we're both shot to death? Yes!
Ellipses. Shut down. Thank God Rhys came through.
Grab the Gordis upgrade, quick!
Take it. Energy chassis.
Yes, this is the energy chassis. Any idea what it does?
It gets us one step closer to a vault.
Perfect. That's what I want to do.
This is good. If this is what being a vault hunter is like, I think it's what I want to do.
You've got potential, but real vault hunting, it's a lonely life. Be ready to kiss all of your relationships goodbye.
Come on, let's get this thing back so it can do whatever it does.
I think we just left Vaughn as a murdering psychopath. Oh shit.
This is what you've been looking for?
Yes.
Oh man. Okay, what are the odds that you'd find that piece just as Fiona told that part of the story?
Just lucky, I guess.
Okay, calm down.
Sure. Lucky.
Uh-huh. What do you want with that thing, huh? Clearly you know what happened.
If I knew everything, you wouldn't be here.
Okay, fair point.
Yeah, we get it.
Fair enough. Really fair enough.
Oh, you made it! Awesome!
You've returned, and with the gorgeous upgrade, no less. Huzzah! I take it that you'll be on your way then. No point dawdling in a crummy rundown facility like this. Time must be of the essence, isn't it? And you'll need to be off to the next part of your adventure.
You do realize we're still waiting on two more.
Yeah, we're not about to ditch our friends.
No, right. Of course not. Well, perhaps I should be the one to leave then.
How about you not?
What happened?
Rhys just took a spill. He's totally fine.
Spill. Fine. Oh. Good.
We learned something about Cassius.
Why are you looking at me?
He works for Atlas.
You lying Atlas shit!
Oh boy.
Whoa, what are you doing?
Filling an obligation.
Why is everyone so excited? What's happening?
I knew this day would eventually come. You sure took your time.
Well, your wait will soon be over.
Why did you lie to us?
Isn't it obvious? The woman that killed every single person I worked with showed up at my door. It seemed prudent to hide any reason for her to realize that she missed one. As far as I'm aware, I am the last remaining Atlas employee on Pandora.
And you're the last to die.
Wait! Why are you doing this?
Because Atlas tricked me into killing my own sister. Okay? What would you do if that happened to you?
I'd burn everything to the ground.
The only thing that kept me from doing that was focusing my anger.
I'd kill them all.
The world of Atlas.
We have to get on everyone's good side.
And that is why I have to kill
you. But he didn't have anything to do with that.
It's okay.
No, it's not. I'm Atlas too. Am I next?
It's different.
It doesn't have to be. It can be the same.
What would I do? I'd get my revenge.
She's right.
How can you say that?
Please. It's okay. I see now. And I accept my fate.
I don't understand.
I'm sorry,
Athena. I wish you peace.
This isn't right.
Quiet. It doesn't have to be.
Quiet.
Oh my god, it's raining.
Whoa!
Wait, what? Why?
Oh no!
No! Fiona!
Of course.
Oh no. Oh great. That probably wasn't good. Hello? Am I alive? Hey, Vaughn.
Huh? What is going on?
Oh, well, what's going on is you finally finding out what happens when you trust your friends over me.
Oh, shit.
Hey, kid, remember me? grab him.
Oh, that's not good. That's not good at all.
So, where's Gordas? Now, you all have a habit of making me ask twice.
This
I'm
is
not
supposed
that off
to scary?
If I'm
I don't know what I'm supposed to be more scared of. The oversized piece of crap that belches fire, or the rocket launcher she's holding.
Oh, super. Ow.
Good one. Is that my Gordas stuck in that loader bot? August!
I got it.
Are you sassing me, son?
You said get it, and I said I got it. How's that sassy?
It was your tone.
One.
My tone is of a person sick of chasing these assholes. But like I said, I got it.
They don't got it.
This is an outrage. Let me speak to your manager.
Well, this looks bad. I'm just gonna go ahead and hang out in the back of your brain in case it somehow doesn't get the crap killed out of it. Peace.
Oh dear. Whoa, uncle.
What in the?
Got it.
How's he? Oh, not shot.
Get off of me, you little psycho.
I'm free. What do we do?
Run!
Okie dokie.
Yeah, Gordas, run away.
What do you think you're doing?
I don't know. I got this, Rhys. Get Gordas.
Oh, no, Vaughn, you do not got this. Hello? What's going on now? Oh shit. Wait, how? I got hit by a bolo.
Hey, Rhys, over here!
Oh, of
your
course.
Friends can't hear you, girl.
Oh no, wait. Where's the...
You looking for this?
That kind of...
Guess you must have misplaced it.
Now, I don't know what this thing is, but you obviously want it. And that kind of makes me obviously want it. You know what I'm saying?
Kind of don't.
Oh, you don't like that. If only you weren't tied up.
Maybe
you could do something about it.
Shoot him. Oh, no. Oh, wait, where's my gun?
Whoopsies, sucker. What? You think we stupid or something?
Ain't nobody pulling that crap on me again.
My gun's also bomb.
So, when you took it from me, you must have realized that Derringer is a remote-activated grenade, right? Got a transmitter implanted in my tooth.
What?
Whoa!
Ha!
What the? Man, what is that?
You see something?
Will you give me a second, dude? Damn.
Hurry up, man. Man, just blast the bush.
Come on.
I don't want to get ambushed.
This is like some Tomb Raider shit.
Man, what's your problem?
What the?
What I got? Fire! Oh shit, Sasha.
Nice shot, by the way.
Yeah, well, I've been practicing.
I try a lot.
Get me out of here. Oh, shit.
Sorry, Fee.
Come on.
Ooh, nice.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Think you're so damn tough?
Me.
Damn it!
Oh god.
Help! Help would be good!
Wait!
Just give me
There we go.
Well, that was horrible.
I am so nauseous right now.
Face me!
Athena? Sounds like she's in trouble.
Oh dear. Oh my god.
Greetings. Have you seen Gorgias?
They went that way.
My thanks is eternal.
Wait, Loaderbot, hold up!
Where are you going?
Well, we need to get Gordas back. You help out Athena, I'll go drag Rhys's ass out of the fire. Again.
Perfect. Good plan.
You gonna be okay?
Just be careful.
Just be careful, Sash.
Nah. Have fun out there.
You too.
Oh my god, Loaderbot. Oh my god, pick your head up. Nice. Oh my god, Athena, why are you in brick fight? This is not cool. Get set on.
How?
It's us.
Sticks the landing.
Okay, that was pretty impressive.
I know. Come on, let's get Gordas back.
Sure.
Keep it safe. Here, Gordas will need it. I'll take care of this.
You need that for leverage.
But what if Finch and Kroger catch you without the piece?
They won't.
Right, but if they do...
Well, they'll probably kill me, then come after you, but you'll have a head start, so it's a win-win.
Wait, what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna stop the truck.
How?
I don't know, just cover me.
With what?
You'll figure it out.
Oh my god, Sasha, please.
That's a bad thing! Loaderbot, we gotta get rid of that gunner. Get me in close!
Anything for you, madam.
Madam. Sir.
Charge! Never mind. Other way, other way!
Help Ooh. Me!
Exhaust pipe. Oh dear.
The fishbug of combat is upon us. Can I charge toward August? Or the machine gunner?
What the?
The machine gunner.
Someone is a rude cuss. Welcome to the T-Ball World Championships.
Better up.
Touchdown.
Nice.
You're scratching up their heart!
Oh no, Loaderbot.
And now you owe me a wizard!
Sasha! Hold on to something!
Alright, enough of this shit.
Oh no. Save yourself.
Save yourself, Loaderbot!
Better idea.
Are you serious? What are you gonna roll out of the way of a
Oh, for God's sake.
I just have to move my arm slightly and oh, I'm aiming at your face again.
You are such an asshole, August!
We never officially broke up, you know.
Yes, we did.
No, not officially.
Well, then I officially...
Which is why I'm officially breaking up with you now.
Oh, my God, you were out of your
That's
mind.
That's funny nice to moves. Say that, because I was just thinking, man, I must seem pretty nuts right now.
Nice move, Sash.
Yeah, I know. Just get Gordas.
Gordas!
Ah.
Move closer.
Me! Someone? Anyone?
I can't move. Oh, I have to move towards the right. Goddess. Goddess. I gotcha. Oh, what the hell?
This ain't personal, Athena!
Drink the Berserk Merc.
It never is.
Sorry, Borderlands one guy.
I don't want to kill you, girl.
That is not a risk. Turn away, and I'll let you live.
Man, you got me.
Okay, that's one. That's two.
Get into cover and find his position! Now!
Move to a spot to find the sniper. I see him. It's Mordecai. What are they doing? Mordecai, boom, headshot. Hey. Stun him. Whoa there.
I don't know you, but you really ought to run. This is Vault Hunter business. Ain't no reason for you to get caught in the crossfire.
Nobody shoots at my friends.
You're holding a lot of sweet loot anyway.
Nobody shoots at my friends, asshole.
Don't worry, you'll get used to it.
Ow, that was close.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Is it? Oh my god, he's got legs.
What the hell?
Scams.
Hey!
Oh my god.
So people are still trying to kill us. What do we do?
Get us out of here.
Other than get killed.
Just keep running. You gotta get out of here.
I'll keep joking.
Looks like the cavalry's here, asswipe. Time to go. Oh no, you don't. Later, jackass. Enjoy the
flight! Oh my god. What the hell?
You got lucky. Actually, we are not that much safer right now.
This is the greatest moment of my life.
Okay, now what?
That one was too close.
I know. I got an idea.
Come on.
Here comes another one.
Come on.
Everybody, hang on. I promise!
That was close!
Oh no, this is gonna be bad.
Here comes the pain train!
Never thought of you as the caring type, Athena. What happens to her next isn't up to me.
Wait. Where's Vaughn?
I don't know.
Vaughn!
When you have to get rid of a Vault Hunter, just bring in two Vault Hunters. You boys got everything?
Yes, ma'am.
Lilith will be real happy to see this wretched piece of assassin trash hauled in.
You needed Athena as much as I needed her out of my hair. I'm glad we were able to help each other out. Do you feel that, Athena? Now, it's over.
That is one scary lady.
Quiet, amigo. You want her to hear you?
So, where's the last piece, little one? We have a vault to summon.
Leave her alone.
Tell me where it is before more of your friends get hurt. Starting with this hunk of scrap right here.
Okay. Okay. It's there. On Helios.
Hyperion, we make your life. Period.
Rhys?